Welcome back to the news now. Trouble mounting even more for Railway Minister Pawan Kumar Bansal, with fresh allegations against him over the loans received by his family between 2007 and 2010, which allegedly were obtained using his influence. After the chartered accountant of Bansal's family business was made the director of a public sector bank, who reportedly went on to release loan worth crores to the then MOS Finance Pawan Bansal's family.
He's under fire on Railgate. Now Pawan Kumar Bansal perhaps has more to answer for. His nephew is accused of accepting money for top job in Railways, a ministry headed by Bansal himself. And now fingers are being pointed at Bansal over loans granted to his family in 2010. A loan worth several crores was granted by a public sector bank, which has this man, Sunil Kumar Gupta, on its board of directors, who incidentally is also the chartered accountant of the Bansal family businesses and also on board of some companies.
Sunil Kumar Gupta was appointed a non-official director of Canara Bank in 2007, the time when Pawan Kumar Bansal was Minister of State for Finance in UPA 1. 3 years later, Gupta was elevated to the post of shareholder director. During his stint there, the bank extended loans worth Rs 57 crore to the firms belonging to Pawan Kumar Bansal's family and relatives.
Loans reportedly to the tune of 25 crore was granted to Vijay Singla's firm, Miraj Infra, while 10 crores were lent to two companies owned by Pawan Bansal's son, Amit. While Sunil Kumar denies any wrongdoing, his appointment at Canara Bank and the subsequent loans granted to firms owned by Bansal's families raise pertinent questions, needle of suspicion even pointing at the Rail Minister. But for a man who has chosen to keep mum on Railgate even when the opposition is collectively gunning for him, the question is, will Bansal decide to clarify at least now, in the face of these fresh allegations? Bureau Report, Times Now.